best we can do is think of forgiveness as freeing your own heart from these states of grudge and resentment and anger and hate. And sometimes that's the best we can do. We're not going to love our enemy, but we don't have to be obsessed